at it?
To the boat. It's moored out in the bay.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
You better lock and load. They'll be on their guard.
Lock and load.
Man, that hurt.
Damn. Lost everything but my blade.
Can you see any survivors?
Gonna hate this.
What you gonna do now?
Here I come!
Welcome to America!
I got a gun.
Stick this up your ass!
You wanna get blasted? It's your fault, asshole! Hey, what was you saying? Does it get ugly?
Hey!
The mirror dimension.
Thank you. Berkeley's launched a full-scale attack.
This is insanity!
All batteries commence fire! CJ, bogey's at 12 o'clock! Great kid, don't get cocky!
Berkeley,
as long as we have opposable thumbs, we will fight you. Well done, Carl. Now leave. I must prepare for the battles ahead.
Never have so few owed so many. Too little, three... No, that's not it. What is it? We will fight him on the beaches. Well, rooftops.
Thank you.
Berkeley has a sycophant. Launch the Red Baron!
Fuel.
Watch your fuel, Carl. Only half a tank left.
Seen one of these before?
Launch the Red Baron. Don't let him get away. Punish him for his war crime. One down, four to go. Berkeley has a sycophant. Launch the Red Baron. Boys left. two left now, Carl. Hunt them down! Berkeley has his sycophantic lackey launch the Red Baron. Don't let him get away. Punish him for his war crime. One down, four to go. He's armed with lieutenant. Be careful, Carl. Aha, only three delivery boys left. Department is finished.
Thank you.
Marl. Only half a tank left. Smell it. You know that ozone smell. Smells like victory. Berkeley's using tanks! Carl, grab a bomb and get rid of any tanks that threaten our progress. Carl, don't be an idiot. Use the goblin to move that barrel. Carl, I'm blocked. Get a plank from our base and make a bridge across that gap. Get me a plank to cross that river. There's another cursed barrel in the way. Move it! Carl, Berkeley's blocked me again. Thank you. Shitskis! Carl, this bandit's nearly had it. Oh my god. Berkeley shot this bandit up pretty good. Shite! Carl! This bandit's nearly had it. Ha ha! Ha! Berkeley, you, sir, are a loser. Leave the field of battle in shame, pack up your crummy mail order business, and get out of my town! Carl, you were all a duelist like me could want in a second. Sir, I salute you.
Shit is Bombay.
Sup? Shit, they walked right into it! One of those Triad boys is down! There's some more to the right! Hey, that's one more Mountain Cloud boy down! Come on, man, look out!
Ah, what's wrong?
Wait up, CJ!
Hey, Caesar. Hey, Woozy, what's the business? Yeah.
CJ.
Hey, man, is it ready?
Clear the road!
It's a hit! Blast the moron! Open the gate!
You enjoying yourself? What did you expect, Samir?
Later, Esse.
Later.
You want my car off? I'm riding you up.
Speak on.
Thank you.
Oh, shit!
Please.
Pretty good for a ghetto boy. Boss will be in touch.
We need to jack a truck on the freeway. It's headed to San Fierro.
We can get on the freeway here, Holmes. What's the plan?
I'm gonna pull alongside, and you're gonna hop aboard.
Oh, shit, you didn't mention that on the phone.
It'll be a walk in the park.
Tell Kendall I love her.
There's a rig up ahead.
What do you think? I'm a Mexican jumpy being closer. What do you think? I'm a Mexican jumpy being closer. What do you think? I'm a Mexican jumpy being closer. Just a little closer, Holmes. Just a little closer, Holmes. Okay, CJ, let's get this rig back to the garage.
This gadget is set to pick up on cell phone signals.
Hello, how are you? I am under the water.
Somebody gonna be mad at you for screwing up their ride.
This gadget is set to pick up on cell phone signals.
Get me out of the way!
Thank you.
show me what you got.
Okay, let's go get those wheels.
I'm driving, Mama Bingas.
I like this place, you know?
Where?
San Fierro, man. My home will always be the Barrios and El Corona. But this city, it has something gentle about it.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Kendall seems to like it too, you know?
Oh yeah, she's really getting her head into this business thing.
That's good. She always been the brains of the family. She should get out the ghetto and make something of herself.
I think she's aiming to make something out of all of us, eh?
Yeah, she the moms of the family now.
Hey, who's this truth guy, Holmes? I don't think he's wrapped too tight.
He just sees everything from a different perspective, that's all. At first, I thought he was just another acid casualty fruitcake. But some of the things he say, I don't know, man. It ain't all bullshit.
Hey, you gonna become an alien hunter, Holmes?
I'll take a rain check on that one.
You a maniac, S.A.?
Hey, CJ, is this walkie-talkie working?
Yeah, reading you loud and clear.
Come on, CJ, see if you can keep up with Cesar Fiofano. Beat the tram up the hill. Beat some chocolate cake. This tram driver must be shitting himself, Holmes. Hello, cop. What's up, you, eh? Hey, CJ, watch this. Nitro! Follow me down the hill, Holmes.
Okay, Caesar, that's enough fun. Let's get these cars back to the garage.
Okay, CJ. Hey, I know a quick room. Hello, cop. What, back again, idiota? Get out of the fucking road! Holy shit! Fuck, Holmes, did you see that?
Can we think about getting back before I end up in a car wreck barbecue?
Sure thing, Holmes. There's a shortcut this way.
Stop!
Uh-oh, what cop? Hey, back up, Holmes, back up, back up! Okay, we're good. See you back at the garage, DJ.
How are we gonna steal a car off a container ship, Holmes?
You know, the same way they got on. Use a dockside crane.
Man, those things are real high up. I ain't too good with ladders, and I'm afraid of heights.
Okay, I use the crane. You better be ready to crack the container.
That's the ship, CJ.
Okay, I'll go sort out the crane. Give me a second.
Well, be quick. I don't want to be caught slipping out here. CJ! This is CJ! I could do with some help!
Stay right there, you thieving bastard!
Just grab the car and go!
Gotta be an easier way to earn a living than this.
Sure, Holmes. I guess. But what else you qualified for?
Yeah, I feel you.
That was like a piece of tortilla, Holmes.
him.
What kind of license you got? A fishing license? Let me show you this.
Yeah.
giving me the heebie-jeebies, man.
Carl, I will always be watching, or listening, or both.
Push me there. I need a gun to shoot a dog.
Like, Jethro, dude.
Hey, Jethro.
don't need this shit!
Hey, what's up?
Damn, boy, he's sick!
can't believe this!
Thank you.
Hey, who the fuck? Who are you? Untie me, huh? You got any idea in that pea-brain head of yours who the fuck I am?
Nah, but I think I'ma find out.
Hey, you think you're smart, but you're not. You're not. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. What are you doing now? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Somebody, anybody, help! Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, Mother Mary, you made it up. Oh, God. The family will make you pay for this.
You smell like you're from England.
Hey, give your mother one from me, homeboy.